Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
All right, now we want to actually record some audio. So the first thing you're going to want to do is to create an audio track. So right-click like we've done before and click Add Audio Track. And make sure it's stereo for now. Click OK. And there's your track. To record, you're going to want to make sure that this little button right here is red. It probably already is, but just make sure it is. And then you're going to want to click the monitor button right beside it so that that's yellow. What this does is it lets you actually hear the input coming in to your system so you can hear what's going on there. Next thing you're going to want to do is make sure that the loop button, or the cycle button as it's called in Cubase, is turned off. If it isn't already, it probably will be, but just make sure. Make sure you're at the beginning, and then you're going to want to go ahead and click record. And go ahead and click stop whenever you're done recording. And you can rewind it and listen to what you've created. And make sure when you go to play it back that you turn monitor off.